mama's looks, mama's eyes, her old man's fighting side, stubborn heart, gypsy soul. Tell me where does the time go?
Dreams. for you is that this life becomes Cooper, Booper, Pooper, Snooper. Happy 10th birthday! You are so old now. I know, she's 10 years old. That's a whole decade old, Quinn. That's pretty old. That's pretty old, my dude. Like, I've got a decade and some, so like, no, you and I are basically the same age.
No, even Barrow.
It's Barrow. So, my principessa, I hope that you just have the best day in the whole world because you deserve it, because you are principessa, and I hope that you never, ever, ever forget it. You're so beautiful and wonderful and kind and smart, and here are the 10 things that I love most about you. I love, number one, how much you know about dinosaurs, because you could tell anybody about all of the dinosaurs you know. Number two is I love how friendly you are. You are everybody's friend, and you are my very, very bestest friend. I cannot imagine my life without you. You're even my bestest friend. At, like, you're higher than Addie. So, like, I'm just saying, Q. That's pretty high up there. I love, number three, how much you love horses. You are just a horse-loving gal, and you're just a cowgirl at heart, and everybody knows it, you know? You can just saddle on in and just ride those horses all day long, and that is so awesome. Number four is I love your smile. You are just so gorgeous when you smile and when you frown, but I just love your smile. You're just so happy. Number five is I love how you sing with me. We just do little duets in the car, and you always want to hear my song about Andre. Yeah, that's a good one. We'll have to make sure to listen to that when we go back. The next thing I love about you, I love that you will always go on dates with me, and you will watch movies with me, especially Jurassic Park. I love when we get to watch them together and we get to just play and hang out. Number seven is how much you love helping. You are such a good helper. You help me clean my car, and you help me finish my dessert, and you help me be happy. And I love that so much. You are such a good helper. Number eight is I love how talented you are. You are so talented in so many ways. You can draw, you can sing, you can tell everybody about dinosaurs, you are a friend, and all these things are such good talents. You are just making the world such a better place. And number nine, I love how much you love to talk to me, and I love talking to you. You just make my heart so happy. You make me remember that it is so good to always be happy. I love that. You are such a good talker. And number 10, the thing that I love most about you, the very, very most, is that you are my sister. I am so blessed to be your big sister. I can't think of anything that I love more than being your big sister. In years and Addie's, that is, it's such a blessing for me. You are both so wonderful, and you are a princess. I hope you never, ever forget that, my principessa. I miss you so much. You are a piece of my heart. I cannot wait to see you again. In Italian, you say, I can't see the hour until we meet again. Non posso vedo l'ora quando ci vediamo di nuovo, principessa mia. Ti voglio un mondo di bene, tesoro. Tanti auguri e ci sentiamo presto. I love you so much. Happy birthday. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.